Hello, my name is Landon, and this is the December 17th episode of Walker News coming to you from our very own Walker Elementary. This is our last episode of Walker News Network for the year. I hope you all have enjoyed our segment so far. Everyone, please stand for the Walker Pledge, Pledge of Allegiance, and Moment of Silence.
Put your Walker W's proudly in the air.
Today
is a new day. I will do my best to be the best. I will make choices that will help me succeed. I am the person who is part of the choices I make. I choose to learn. I can learn. I will learn. Today will be a great day.
Put your right hand over your heart for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge
welcome back. I will be announcing the birthdays for this weekend. When we return from school from Christmas break, I will announce the birthdays that happened over the holiday. There are no birthdays today, but happy birthday tomorrow to Ulysses in Miss Slade's class. On Sunday, we have Jupiter in Miss Dotson and Kraken's class, Becky in Miss McClurg's class, Cohen in Miss Ariano's class, Hayden and Peyton in Miss Norton's class. Happy birthday, Wildcats! Coming up next, we have a video about sharing food and this day in history.
Kinley has some Takis on her plate that Avery is eyeing. Avery has her own chips. Kinley, can you come here for a second? What is Avery going to do?
Good, she's gone. Avery, did you take one of my Takis?
No.
Avery.
No.
Avery.
Fine. I took one. One new one though.
Next time, I'm going to do something different. And these are a very special treat to me.
We don't take food off of people's plates because if you're allergic to something that they have and you don't know, you could get sick.
And also, that is sharing food.
Hello, Wildcats. My name is Levi Honeycutt. Today, I will be reporting to you about this day in history. Today is Friday, December 17th, the 352nd day of 2021. There are 14 days left in the year. Today's highlight in history is on the morning of December 17th, 1903, Wilbur and Orville Wright took turns piloting and monitoring their flying machine in Kill Devil Hills, North Carolina. Orville piloted the first flight that lasted just 12 seconds and 120 feet. On the fourth and final flight of the day, Wilbur traveled 852 feet, remaining airborne for 59 seconds. That morning, the brothers became the first people to demonstrate flight of a heavier-than-air machine under the complete control of the pilot. They built their 1903 glider in sections in the back room of their Dayton, Ohio bicycle shop. The U.S. Army saw potential in the new technology and signed a contract with the Wright brothers in 1908, and their new military flyer was successfully tested in 1909. Stay tuned for your weekend weather up next. How would you like to take a flight in an airplane like the one in the picture? I think I would be a little scared.
Greetings, Wildcats. My name is Madison Scott. I'm here to report your weather for the weekend. This weekend looks to be cold. Today is predicted to have thunderstorms and has a low of 37 degrees. Tomorrow, you will have a low of 26 degrees. Sunday, we will see the low in the 30s. You will for sure need a coat if you are going to be outside. Get ready for the joke of the day up next.
My name is Grayson Russo, and I am here to make you smile with a little Christmas humor. Today's joke is, how much does it cost to park Santa's sleigh? Nothing. It's on the house. Now that's a good one. This joke was sent from a second grader, Emery Rudisil. Thanks, Emery. Up next, we will have the quote of the day.
Greetings, Wildcats. Get ready for the quote of the day. My name is Riley Kobian, and today's quote is by Dolly Parton. It is, if you see someone without a smile, give them one of yours. I think this means that if you see someone unhappy, smile at them and see if there's something you can do to make them feel better. It is important to be kind to everyone you meet. You may be the only happy spot in their day. Stay tuned for events going on at Walker.
Happy Friday, Wildcats. I'm Nathan Smith, and I'm here to report events at Walker Elementary. Yesterday sure was fun at the holiday celebrations. If your class hasn't gone to the cafeteria to make your gingerbread houses, get ready for some fun. A special thanks to all the teachers and parents who helped make this fun event possible. Today is the sing-along in the cafeteria. Kindergarten through second grade will meet in the cafeteria at 1:45. Third through fifth grades will be called after the first group has exited the cafeteria. It will most likely be around 2:25. December 20th through December 31st is Christmas break. Teachers will return to school on Monday, January 3rd for teacher in service. Students will return on January 4th. I hope everyone has a safe and happy holiday break. Have a great day, Wildcats, and remember to work hard, play hard, and make great choices.